and welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're at the station. Rift Station on Ovaria. Quite a lot of places to explore. I'm sure there's going to be plenty of people to fight. Or things to fight. Zooms in, okay. Whoever told me that, I'm sorry. Was it you? Damn Danny, Dan. Sorry, I can't remember names very well. I can zoom in. That's bound to make things a little easier. So what goes where? We're gonna check out this little area. I'm not taking elevators yet, but... that's really all that's in here, right? Almost looks like a lunar surface out there. I mean, I'm looking at ice. Yeah, basically ice. Or snow covered by ice. So Matriarch Benezia is supposedly here. Emergency exit only. Okay, I guess we're taking one of those elevators. Because I don't see anything else. To the hot labs. Can I drag... well, we'll see. I do want to explore all this, if I can. I hate when I do that. I just want to drag it. To the science station. I'm not sure if that is the science station. Right in front of it. Yeah. The barracks and such. I always want to talk to them when we're in the elevator because there's nothing else to do, but they don't answer. There's people.
Stand down.
Good. I'll have to kill you. Or try to. Captain Ventralis.
Sorry, we couldn't be sure what was on the tram.
No autopsy, no foul. Expecting hostile company?
I take it you've encountered those things.
Encountered, fought, seen men ripped apart by. We're all working on stems. Look, you're human and that's enough that I won't shoot. But I'd like to know who you are.
Stems. Now, it's interesting... in this game, I guess they're working on stims to make them more powerful. Or they're working on stims to keep themselves awake. In Babylon 5, Dr. Franklin, the medical... chief of medical, whatever, on the station, he was taking stims because he couldn't... he was basically working over 24 hours, like 48 hours, 60 hours, if I remember correctly, to keep himself up because they were short-staffed. With medical personnel. And it caused a big problem for him because he got addicted to them, of course. I'd like to know who you are. I'm a Spectre.
My name's Shepard. I'm a Spectre.
Huh. I won't look a heavily armed horse in the mouth. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out, and he ain't all there anymore.
Good thing I didn't go there first.
First we knew the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
What are they?
We've never seen anything like them. What do you know?
I'm no xenobiologist. They're fast, vicious, and there's a hell of a lot of them. The board sent an Asari to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday. We haven't heard from her since.
Oh. I wonder if that could be the one that we're supposed to meet. I can't remember her name at the current time. I'm gonna check my logs after this and quest log and see, but yeah. Supposedly she wasn't at the station where she normally is, or whatever facility she works at, so I guess she may be here. Right, so yeah, I need to talk to her.
Venezia. Is she still over there?
Oh, that Asari.
No, I don't see what one person could do.
There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. It can take you down to the hot labs.
Oh, if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
See, for some reason, I don't equate in my mind Venezia being an Asari. She's too different. But I guess that's because she's a matriarch. They look different, right? What do you know about Venezia?
You're certain the matriarch is still in the hot labs?
She hasn't come back here. You came through Central Station, so she ain't there.
Right. The bugs came from the lab?
Did the aliens come from inside the facility, or did they attack from the outside?
You want my personal opinion?
Mm-hmm.
Labs like that exist to do stupid crap that gets people killed.
What's the facility like?
Tell me about the structure of the hot labs.
It's built into one of the glaciers further down the mountain. Real old, thick, stable one. Something goes wrong, they heat it up and sink it into the ice. Hmm. Normally, the crew gets to the labs using a tram from Central Station. We've got an elevator that connects directly, but it's for emergency use only.
Seen that.
Listen, I'm not sending my people down there. It's too dangerous. You understand?
Yep, I guess it's up to us then. Guess I'm about his staff.
How are your people holding up?
We weren't expecting the initial wave. They made it inside. We lost some good people. Those of us left are shorthanded. We've kept order by long shifts and stems. I don't like it, but I don't see an alternative.
Right, they're using it to keep themselves awake. The hot labs?
I need to know more about the situation in the hot labs.
The facility's off the network. The only way to find out would be to send scouts down the elevator, and I won't send my people to their death.
Ask him more about these aliens?
What can you tell me about the aliens?
Ask Dr. Olar. He's the only one who made it out of the hot labs. He's the only Volus left in here.
We have a Volus here. And more about this facility.
Tell me about Rift Station.
I can't talk about everything. What do you need to know?
What do they do here?
What kind of research is done here?
Beats me. I'm not supposed to know. So long as people don't start dying, it's not my problem.
How secure is the station?
Tell me about the defenses here.
Secure enough that you shouldn't poke in corners.
Ooh. I got access to this. I finally have enough points. Well, this place is obviously vulnerable.
I just wanted to offer some deployment advice. You're lucky these things are dumb animals. Three coordinated guys could take this place.
Have you checked the layout yet? Easily defensible by a few people. That's not counting the automated defenses.
Computers can be hacked.
Automated defenses can be overridden.
What impresses me most is the turrets, alarms, and cameras. We're all routed through a central location out by the quarantine labs. One guy can lock down the whole facility. The security hub's the last logical fallback, and we'd have cover from the turrets all the way.
All right. That'll be all, soldier.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that.
What?
Hell, man the perimeter!
Go, go, go!
Oh, yeah. Real secure. Real secure. Z-Warp. Is it down? I figured I'd use my abilities. So do I.
I'm wearing an environmental suit, and I'm still freezing.
So tell me again about these defenses.
Thanks for the help. Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
No problem.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
Paragon plus two. Huh. You chose a renegade option too. We got Paragon. Can't actually talk to him.
The appeal of winter wears thin very quickly.
I'd kill for a P204. Just hold down the trigger and zap. Hallway full of flash boiled bugs.
Zap.
I need to get my blood flowing. Find me something to kill.
We just did kill something. Alright, hold on. Man, this place is huge. Petozzi's shop? Is that the Volus? Elevator to quarantine lab, guard barracks, medical bay. Security? Elevator is a secure lab. Alright. That goes back to the tram. Captain Ventralis' office. Nothing here. This is his office, right? Yeah. Peoples. Cool. I love those guys. Six scientists? Is that what it said?
Where did they come from? Were they at the lab? I never went in the high security areas.
You're not gonna go to the hot labs, are you?
Yeah, eventually. Alestia Ialis. Oh, by the way. Her name is Liara. And he's not the Asari. She's not the Asari he was talking about. He's talking about the matriarch.
What?
What? Have you seen Matriarch Benezia?
Do you know Matriarch Benezia?
Do you know President Huerta of Earth? I did not think so.
Jeez, the attitude on this one. But she's here.
Benezia passed through here. You didn't see her?
I saw her. You asked if I knew her. I do not.
Oh my god.
You seem less upset about this situation than the others.
That is one of the virtues of the meditation. You interrupted.
You need a real slap across the face. What do you do here?
You're a member of the science teams.
Recently transferred, yes.
Of what do you study?
What do you do here?
Molecular genetics. I specialize in biotic-enhanced allele-specific hybridization.
Biotic-enhanced... I get. Hybridization. Right, they're making... people with biotic abilities, some kind of hybrids. But what is allele? That was over my head.
Yeah, that's a bit technical for me.
I am very good at tracking inherited variations in genetic sequences. I'm sure you would find it quite dull.
Tell me about yourself.
I am Alestia Ialis from the University of Arrhaeus. Is there anything in particular you want to know, or should I just spout random facts?
Inconsiderate much?
No need to be so rude.
You are interrupting my meditations. Precisely how rude must I be to convince you to leave?
No amount of rudeness can convince me to leave, at least not without a sock across the face. Anyway, I have no questions, so I guess I am leaving.
Sorry, I'll leave.
Then I will return to my meditations.
Oh goody, I can't wait! Batozy!
Uncertain. I welcome you. Cautiously, I am curious to know what you're doing here.
I love these guys. I don't know why. I came to help.
I heard there were some problems up here.
Furtively. I am concerned about the state of our guards. Many have been awake for days. For now, with forced cheer, I still have a limited supply of equipment to sell.
You're running a store?
This doesn't seem like the time for commerce.
With nervous amusement, I have nothing else to do. Why not continue to run my kiosk?
Show me what you have.
Let's have a look.
Regretfully, most of my stock is being appropriated by Captain Ventralis.
Mucho expensivo. Unity amp. Medium armor. I'm not gonna get any of this stuff at this time, anyway. Thank you, though, my good man. Sentient. Whatever. Yeah, don't hold back. Tell us how you really feel.
Gotta smoke? We're all out.
Nope, don't smoke. Very bad for you. Oh, I'm like, what is this? I didn't realize it was somebody laying down.
What? No! Sorry, I haven't had much sleep since the attack. Yeah, is there something you need?
What's the situation here?
How are you holding up?
It would be petty to complain after showering off a coworker's brain. None of us have had enough sleep since the attack. Of course, not all of us have guns.
It's Benezia here.
I'm looking for an Asari.
Asari? Well, there's Dr. Ialis over there.
Benezia!
There's also our guest, Lady Benezia.
There you go.
Ventralis might know where she is.
It's in the hot labs. Okay, nothing else to say about that then. The hot labs.
What do you know about the hot labs?
Nothing. I didn't work there. As far as I know, Han Olar was the only survivor.
Where can I find him?
Is he in the medical ward?
No, he's staying in the science team's quarters. Be gentle with him. He had a trying experience.
Okay, that's back down the elevator, but through the door we can't go through. We'll find another way around, I guess. Unless... didn't he give us some kind of a card to get through? But this lamp...
What sort of work do you do here?
I can't say. I signed a non-disclosure agreement. If we survive, I'd like to keep my job. The location is terrible, but the pay is better than any other commercial lab.
You don't like it here?
You're not happy on Peak 15?
The outside world doesn't exist here. Just walls of ice and rock. There's only the work, the discovery. It's easy to forget why science is guided by ethics. Maybe we're paying for that now.
What do you do here?
I'm a toxicologist. I can't talk about my work. Not that I'm doing anything since the accident.
The accident?
There was an accident here?
I can't talk about what happened. Not here. Too public. Talk to Dr. Cohen in the medical ward. He was the project lead.
Alright.
I'll talk to you later.
Remember to report any suspicious noises.
Oh yeah, but we have to report to you, and you're gonna tell us crap. Metagel. Guard barracks, which is here, I think. Yeah. Storage weapon locker. Begin manual override. Damn it. Alright. Anything worth having here? So this is... I'm not even sure. This is our Omnigel, I believe, and this is our money. Kessler 2. An improvement. Or Kessler 3, rather, sorry. 102. Oh yeah, we gotta upgrade her to Edge 3. This is Edge 2. Some Omnigel there. Oh, okay. Oh, right, right. I gotta transfer. Okay, I gotta change the setting. An a second. Can't use any of that stuff. Hydra 2, okay. 49 or 88, yeah. Cool, check out your new getup. Hydra 1 or Survivor 2. You see. I kinda do like this look, but it's better armor. Yeah, this is the Omni-Gel I see co-op. Okay, settings. What I want to do right now is... fix some gameplay, I guess? Off. This way I can assign the points. I can give Tally some better decryption whenever she levels up next. Isn't just yet. I'm just kind of hoping. I know from now on it'll level her up. Maybe we can not screw this up. Oh, I only meant to go forward one. Oh, crap. Alright, yeah, we screwed it up. Can't do that too many more times, starting to run low on Omni-Gel. Well, we still have plenty, but still. Avenger 3. Hell yeah. Much better. 170, 37.4. Yeah, we'll go here. The Avenger 2 will reduce. And yeah, I do like this better than... I'm gonna get rid of this too. Now what else? Storm to know. So that's what we picked up is Storm 2. Oh yeah, look at that. For Tally. Storm 3. I don't know why I keep doing that. Oh, she can't use a shotgun, no wonder. I was on the wrong thing. Alright, never mind. Okay. Alright, that's it. Alright, so where shall we go? This just goes around, I guess. To quarantine and oh, I see. Was that the science barracks? It goes back around then. To medical bay. Oops. This goes down to another medical bay. Oh, it's Dr. Cohen.
I know you'd have a cure by now.
This system is online and ready to provide emergency services.
What are you doing over here?
I administrate the systems of all of the various Peak 15 facilities.
Obvious.
Our medic is... well, he's not with us anymore. Mira's running the automatic systems for us.
Six scientists.
What's wrong with these people?
Accessing logs. They were in the midst of an experiment when the shutdown began.
when you were taken offline.
Without my program to administrate containment procedures, a quarantine breach occurred.
Maybe Dr. Cohen will tell us about this accident.
What treatments have been attempted?
I'm afraid treatment is not possible. An unknown toxin is present within the tissues of each patient.
Really?
We don't need anything right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
A meaningful conversation. They just have so much to say.
What do you want?
What's wrong with them?
Were they attacked by the aliens?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement.
Oh, brother.
I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
I could help.
But you're going to, because I might be able to help.
I'd like to think that the company finds our lives more valuable than their secrets. You know Mira, the VI for Peak 15?
Just talking to her.
The safety protocols for our experiments here.
Yeah, I fixed her.
We reactivated her on our way through Central Station.
That was you? I'm grateful.
Oh, no problem.
Until she came online, the automatic equipment wouldn't work. We lost the connection to Mira in the middle of an experiment and the quarantine failed. These three were exposed to a toxin, something we were working on.
Still need more points. Good job. You made it?
If you made it, you must have an idea how to cure it.
Our first priority was getting it working. We were close to synthesizing an antidote when Mira went down. Our notes and equipment are locked in the quarantine labs. Captain Ventralis doesn't want to risk more contamination.
Is it dangerous in there?
Is he right to keep people out?
No, the toxin has a brief period of viability. After that, it breaks down into simple protein chains. But he won't listen to me.
I can be pretty persuasive.
I'll talk to him. Maybe I can convince him to let me try.
I can't ask you to do this officially, but if you can do anything, I'd appreciate it.
How can I help these people?
What will it take to get the cure for these people?
The quarantine labs are near the science team's quarters. Once you're in there, look for our notes. It should just be a matter of following our processes.
Can you tell me about your team?
How's the science team holding up?
Better than Ventralis' guards. They've been on alert since the first attack. I've been administering stims at their request. But every species needs to sleep. They're getting twitchy, irrational.
Speaking of sleep, looks like you're falling asleep.
Are you the doctor here?
I'm our doctor, but not the doctor. My specialty is microbiology, not first aid. We had a medic, Dr. Salah, but we lost him. The automatics can handle basic treatment. Mira runs them.
Talk to you later.
I hope you can do something.
Yeah, me too. Talked to Ventralis back where we came from, right? Captain Ventralis? Here. Return to this guy. Well, I'm gonna look around first before we go back to him. Where else do I have to go? Went to down there. Check the guard barracks. Still need to go this way. That goes to the quarantine lab. There's security. Elevator to secure lab. I'm not gonna go that way yet. Okay. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time when we do that. We'll talk to Ventralis, and I think we need him to get us access to the quarantine lab. Yeah. So we need to talk to him next. Unless I want to go try to take that elevator. Alright, thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.